in the Cayman Islands, there has been an average of one murder per year. These incidents have fallen under three categories: vehicular homicide, domestic, or drug-related. All the incidents except one.
Have you ever been in love?
So where's the family?
Way down the beach. You're safe.
I love you.
Cayman is a little different than America. I have connections.
Hey, let's start over. It's gonna be okay.
How? Everything we had was back there.
Stupid people make money these days. Clever ones just sell them, hide it.
I'll be rich or in prison. Rich white men don't go to prison.
You be careful.
You know me, Mom. I'm always careful. Are you nervous? We don't have to do this, you know.
I want this.
You were at my house this morning. You come to my house.
You embarrassed my family.
I let him.
You never let no one in your house.
Once you do this, then I'm not coming back.
Leave him alone.
What did I do to you? My sister had everything before she started dealing with you.
Take me away from here. Mr. Ridley's a very nice man.
Carl Ridley, Special Agent Martinez. Under arrest.
There's something I gotta tell you about all this.
I lived to love your sister.
I can't stand your brethren.